People attending a London art auction yesterday were shocked to see a painting by the mysterious artist Banksy self-destruct the moment it was sold. Girl with Balloon went into a shredder hidden in its frame after the hammer fell in its $1.7 million sale. The amount equals the highest ever paid for a Banksy work. Banksy himself posted an Instagram photo of amazed onlookers watching the painting self-destruct with the caption, "Going, going, gone."